Hi guys, it's Kay and I have another great job lead. So this one is with SCTE. They're a subsidiary of Cable Labs and they're hiring for a customer care representative. And this is another entry-level position, meaning that very little experience is required. The salary is $17.15 per hour to $20.50 per hour. Okay, it's a full-time daytime shift position. As far as education, they only require a high school diploma or GED. Now, some of your responsibilities in this role as a customer care representative is handling customer calls and emails, supporting learning and development and national conferences and membership customers. You'll handle requests efficiently and effectively and provide highest quality of member interaction, service, and satisfaction. Some of the tasks that you'll be handling on a daily basis will include dues processing for new and renewing members, course enrollment for customers interested in taking training classes, registering individuals for SCTE and Cable Tech Expo. You'll record chapter meeting attendance and ensure data integrity. You'll track and record customer cases in Salesforce and troubleshoot issues that are experienced by the customer and escalate to the IT department when needed. You'll maintain confidentiality of documents and proprietary information and cooperate with and ensure respectful and courteous disposition to all customers. As far as the qualifications, they do ask for you to have excellent typing, data entry, database maintenance, and database troubleshooting skills, 2 to 3 years experience in a call center or customer service role requiring excellent phone and email manners and etiquette and communication, proficiency in Microsoft Office Outlook, Word, and Excel, in-depth understanding of customer service, demonstrate strong interpersonal skills with the ability to work independently and in a team environment. You should be organized, detail-oriented, a multitasker, and a problem solver. You should have a positive attitude and be people-oriented. And you should be, and if you have familiarity with terminology used in the cable telecommunications industry, that is highly desired. Okay, so it's not required, but if you have it, they would love it. It would really shorten the learning curve. And Salesforce experience is a plus. Okay, as far as the working conditions, the job requires a 40-hour work week from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m., and that's Eastern Standard Time to align with the department service schedule. So, if you happen to live anywhere headed towards the west, any of those time zones, you will be working at least 1 to 3 hours earlier. And that really depends on which time zone you live in. So, just keep that in mind, okay? Now, the role is hybrid, requiring 1 day a week in the Exton office. However, fully remote work will be considered based on candidates' location and suitability for fully remote work. This job operates in a professional office environment, and this role routinely uses standard office equipment. Now, they do have a lot of benefits. I'm going to run through just a few of them, but if you'd like to review them, they're all down here. So let's go through some. So they offer a comprehensive total compensation and benefits package. This position is eligible for bonus incentive compensation up to 10% of base salary. Okay. And they also offer 401k with an employer match up to 6%, an additional 8% contribution to 401k, which is fully vested after only 2 years of employment. They offer 10 paid holidays, unlimited paid time off, flexible work arrangements that support working parents, and a focus on work-life balance. Okay, so they have so much to offer you, and I really encourage you to just go through here and see what all is available to you. Okay, so I know many of you are curious. You want to apply? Well, I have the link for you down in the description. Click on that link and you'll be on this very same page that we're on right now. You can review everything. And when you're ready to apply, you just have to fill in this very basic information right here, attach your resume, and then click right there to start the application. Okay. All right, so that's it right now, guys. I am going to have more job leads available. And if you'd like to know when they'll be available, you can subscribe and hit the bell notification, and you will receive an alert to let you know. Okay. All right, but that's all that I have for you now. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy your weekend, and God bless you.